Hey guys, how's it going? Hope you're having a wonderful day and all. Now, as you've read by the title, and as you can clearly see by the bottom right corner of the screen, yes, the Kid Laroi's Wild Dreams concert is now active. Now, one thing you guys might be noticing is, GameHell, didn't you have a lot more V-Bucks in your account in the last stream? And guys, the answer to that is very much yes. Yes, I did. Now, if you're wondering why the lobby is quiet, guys, well, I've already turned on muted audio, so this is muted. I bought the whole thing from the shop, by the way, guys. So, yeah, look, let me prove it to you. It was in the shop yesterday, and I've bought all of it. So, yeah. Now, let's go see what we've got. So, guys, thing that's playing right now is called Stay, and I'm pretty sure that's going to be in this event, as well as this thing called Heart of a King, which, of course, is also copyrighted. Which is, well, why wouldn't it be? It's an icon emote. Hold on, I'm just activating an S5, by the way, guys. Now, I don't know how much of this is going to get muted on Twitch, because guys, in case you don't know, with me and Twitch, usually whenever there's copyright audio in there, basically the whole stream could get muted, so I'm just hoping we don't... Oh, wait, hold on, I need to show you guys something. No! I'll show you when we're in there, because guys, as you can see, complete Kid Laroi's Wild Dreams quest and earn in-game reward. So guys, and also, it's basically been made by Allier's creative team. Because guys, Allier, like, he's got some people at his place where, like, they make creative maps. And basically, this has been made, basically, entirely by his creative team, entirely. So, literally, all of it has been made by them. So, basically, thanks, Allier, for this. Team Atomic and all that, sure. Let's go. So, guys, now, I just hope we don't have another repeat of Aya Nakamura's one, where, basically, the whole thing got muted. Because, guys, in case you don't know, like, when I streamed the Aya Nakamura one, basically, yeah, my whole thing got muted. Like, well, basically all of it got muted. Like, a bit of it was being able to be heard, but most of it was muted, guys. So, if this gets muted, I swear to God. So, guys, if, basically, if any part of it goes completely and utterly silent, and, like, not even I'm talking during it, then it means that it got muted, guys. So, if you hear that, don't worry about it. Let's just load up and let's go. I can't see what that time in the bottom left corner says. A minute, okay, good. I was just checking behind me, guys, to see what it said. I'll do the Heart of a King emote just for the sake of things, but if I could load up, please. Fortnite, come on. Oh my God, typical Fortnite, eh? Me taking forever to fucking load up. There we go. Okay, hold on. I can't even move yet. Huh. This place is nice. Man, I'm already liking this. Oh, hello, Avon. So, guys, here's the quest. So, complete the experience, defeat the beast, escape it, smash furniture in the Kid Laroi's Wild Dreams, and then there's an after party game mode, which we'll get at the end. Collect music notes and dance at the after party. So guys, don't worry, we'll be doing all those quests and unlocking all the rewards around here, but let's go into this and see what we've got. Now guys, I only woke up like about, well, I only got online literally just now. Like I woke up around 10:30. It's currently, what time is it? 12 o'clock. I woke up around 10:30, watched YouTube for about an hour or so, and then I came here. So okay, we're in the F. Yeah, sensitively, epilepsy warning, or how you pronounce that? I'm sorry if I just butchered the name pronunciation. Yeah, guys, here we go. Oh, wait. Oh, look over there. A Fortnite sign. Oh, timer. Oh, my God. What the hell? It's Kid Laroi. Kid Laroi. No, guys, I actually never really listened to Kid Laroi's music, except Stay, which I'd heard on TikTok when I'd seen people reacting to TikToks. But yeah, guys, look, it's Kid Laroi up there. That's so cool. Oh, wait, what the emotes do we have? Own it in, fancy feet. Oh, what's going on? Oh, oh, Fortnite X Laroi? Oh, wait, oh my God! He's in a Safari drop! Oh, I'm already enjoying this.
approach roller. Caught the range out the window of the dealership. She ain't impressed her daddy out the size of cruise ship. If she
thing?
Can see where I come from, she know I'm new to this. She used to this. When I look at you, you look at me. We know what it is. No need to speak. I guess it's love.
Whoa, okay, we've got a new speaker.
When I look at you, at first you wouldn't take me home with you and bed.
Okay, I'm going for this five drop over here.
We wouldn't last, they were scared of me. If they only knew my past, they'd be scared of me.
Wait, why are these other what on earth is this thing? It's like a mini Rubik's Cube. It's got him in it. That's cool. Now, guys, I don't even know if you're hearing me here. Like, I could be getting muted right now. I do not even hear a word saying. There he is, Kid Leroy. Oh wait, oh this is like kind of decorating the area. Either way, let's go watch him. Wait, what the hell?
You look at me, oh! What it is, no need to speak. I guess it's love. I guess it's love. When I look at you, you look at me. We know what it is, no need to speak. I guess it's love. I guess it's love.
Is no one else dancing? Dance, you a-holes! This is a concert, you're meant to be dancing. What the... Okay, what the hell is happening? Wait, why am I speaking? Yeah. Oh, okay.
When I look
I don't think there's ever been a concert that does this to us. Where are we? We're in the water? Whoa!
Welcome,
wait, oh,
friends.
Rogue
I invite you into my humble home.
One
I'm sure you'll find it full of many amusement prizes.
There's one I'm going to call the Kid Leroy, and that's Rogue Leroy. Everything I said, oh, there it is,
last night
Healy.
Was lies. Cause I don't even know what just happened. Two things, one.
Stop smashing!
Oh, you walked in, I'm in trouble now. I said some things about you and us. I said some things that you shouldn't trust. Yeah, we both know.
Wait,
what's your excuse? I'm a
thing
that falls
apart.
I care, I'm caring up. Stop it, but you won't. Love it, cause you're cold.
What the hell are
you
doing?
You don't want to be alone. I knew what you were doing, you were dead wrong. I don't know.
Some places are never meant to be found.
Okay, what are we doing out here? Oh, where are we now?
Welcome to my city. It would be wise to watch your step.
Okay, sure.
Or face the consequences.
What consequences? Nate, I'm you! Oh, wait. Oh my god, what the hell is happening? No.
Here goes another mistake. I know I'm gonna make. Tonight. Oh.
Oh my god, what is that? Why is it muted? My whole thing is silent right now, guys. It's not just me. What's going on? What's going on? Song's not right with my audio.
Come on my way tonight. And I will never
change. What just
happened
there?
I couldn't even if I wanted to. For you. There's nothing left to say. If I was
there,
you,
guys?
I was shooting, I was dead.
Wait, what?
1,000 miles away.
Oh.
It's hard to give it all up.
trying to block you out, but you're invading my thoughts. And you got like 10 fingers right around my heart. Wish I could give you everything that you want, but I won't, no. Oh, you should let it go, you're better off alone. Cause I'm about to f*** it up with you.
Whoa,
I know
whoa,
that I'm
turning
your face. You're coming my way, tomorrow we'll say goodbye.
Oh, he sings into me,
and
look.
I will never change. I couldn't even if
wait,
I wanted it? To
wait, what the hell happened? Okay, someone else can do that. Oh, he's got a computer, he's playing Fortnite. Wait, that was meant to play earlier, wasn't it? Something messed up with my sound in there. I think he's
growing up. I used to want to be my
oh, no, never mind, never mind. I thought like that sounds like
body laying in a crate.
Wait a minute, what the hell? The
growing
visitor.
Up, I used to want a Jeep Wrangler until I got the driver range. Growing up, I used to have a lot of friends.
What's going on with him in there?
Until I saw the money change them. Growing up, I used to want a lot.
Whoa, whoa, what's going on in the room?
Until
okay,
I
yeah,
met Ben Franklin. I'm writing this from a place that you
ben
ain't heard
Franklin.
About. You can
something's
only come in through
the
word of mouth. Growing up, I used to tell my mom, work it out. I worked
oh,
it
no.
out, and now still somehow ain't working out. Growing up, I watched my favorite
something
rappers interviews.
I
ain't believing when they said
so,
it ain't all I seen. But now
thing
I'm here
and
realize they were telling
if
truth.
It's gone wrong,
cause you sacrifice yourself
sure,
everybody's
like,
needs by any means. I'm married to the game for this
but
diamond ring.
Sure
and I'll spend more time with her than anybody else's seems. Course I with my. We can't see the nosebleeds. After party,
we'll
see
we'll see if it is, because guys,
always stressing about my brother. I know
that
the hard on him. Always stressing about my mama, but I know that got him. I'm stressing out more now than what I did at rock bottom. And I'm blowing more clouds, hoping that'll help stop it. It's all smoke and mirrors.
Something's definitely not right with the audio, guys.
Smoke and mirrors with
him. I think everything's messed up.
Promise the world and deliver me Atlas. But I guess that's how it go.
Tell me it's meant to be like this, please, please. My fidget's buffering. Yeah, it buffers, it buffers, guys. I'll be watching you, if you can hear me. I actually have watched some videos already, and guys, it's not meant to be playing this song right now. My game buffered out. My game is bugged, what the hell? I'll replay this whole thing again, guys. Wait.
So you think you're powerful now, huh? I'll show
yeah,
you
yeah,
power.
Like you're saying this right
this
now.
Ends
look,
now.
Guys, I'll look at the video up there. This video, this song was meant to be playing right as we entered this room, guys. Not right now. Like, it's buffering. Like, it's
can
buffering
we
right
go
now.
Back to how it was?
Whoa, what the hell? Whoa.
Before
up.
My
whoa,
pride
God.
Got in between us. Go ahead and hit me where it hurts.
Stay together.
Because at least then I'll feel something. Screaming in my face. Kick me out your place.
Whoa.
I got nowhere to go. Can we find love again? Is this time the end? Tell me how many more tears will try to hit me.
Whoa, whoa, whoa,
is this time the end? Tell me how many more tears will dry till you hit me with. Can we talk and try love again? I crashed my car into a wall. I tried to text, I should have crossed in blue and red. It won't be long. We went to war, it didn't end. I bit my tongue, you hit my chin. Worst enemy is my best friend. Screaming in my face, kicked me out your place.
So
I got nowhere to go. Can we find love again? Is this time the end? Tell me how many
Is this time? Tell me how many more tears will drop to hit me with. Can we talk and try? Oh, what the hell? I didn't even sweat that. Guys, it wasn't meant to be like that, that's for sure. Like, honestly, guys, like, I watched people's videos just earlier, and it's not meant to be like this. Bro.
It's over.
Like, this was meant to play a few moments ago. What the hell? Something's not right with the videos, guys. Something's not right. I need to replay this just in case. Guys, I'm not even controlling these dance moves right now. Like, my character's doing it. Yeah, guys, it's broken. It's broken. It's broken. It's broken. Everything's broken.
I do the same
right.
thing I told you that I never would. Told you I changed.
Yeah, I love this song.
I know I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay. Need you to stay. I can't wake up on this still. I realize the time that I wasted. I feel like you can't feel the way I feel. I'll be f***ed up if you can't be right.
We've got Aura, we've got School Trooper. Why did I just get loaded out of the fucking thing? Guys, I don't know if you heard me through there, but guys, for some reason my game just broke. Like, I watched some videos this morning for the thing itself, and guys, it's not meant to be playing like that right now. Like, the videos weren't synced up properly. Everything broke on itself for some reason. I don't know why. What the hell? So guys, right now we're gonna replay this thing and hopefully our game won't break. Because guys, that was not meant to be how it's like. Like, it's meant to be different than that. Like, everything was not playing in order. Something went wrong in there. Where am I? Welcome to the After Pie. Yes, something's not right. It didn't keep my quest progress. No! You give me my quest items, Fortnite. Seriously, what the fuck? Please tell me I didn't just lose all my quest progress from that, because I swear down, if I've just gone and lost all quest progress from that and now I need to replay everything, I'm gonna be pissed. Like, honestly, better not just remove my rewards. Oh, it has kept them, but something's just broken on them. Dan's here, okay. We'll do that. Now we'll give it time to tell me that it's done everything. Turn up the heat. You're good enough to wait, we don't gotta rush. Yeah, and that's because when I look at you, you look at me, we know what. Oh, I like that game. I guess it's love. Okay, guys, we're gonna return to the lobby. And hopefully, we've kept our items. I'm gonna go to the toilet. I swear down, it better give me my items. Oh, thank God I kept those items, because otherwise I would have been pissed the fuck off. No joke, guys, if I didn't keep these items, I would have been just so absolutely fucking pissed. So let's grab all our rewards. And guys, we're going to go back in there again, because I don't know what the fuck happened to my game. Because literally, guys, I know that it wasn't meant to be like that. Because honestly, like, it wasn't actually meant to play like that, guys. Like, it was meant to play in a different way. Because Like I said, I've actually watched the videos currently. I actually watched them this morning, to be fair, guys, when I was in bed. Oh, wait, what the hell? Huh, they've made a new thing here. Nice. Yeah, guys, we're going to go into here again, and hopefully it won't... If it can select! Alright, guys, we're going to go into again, and hopefully our game won't break on itself. Because, guys, midway through, like, the part where, like, there was that big fire dog thing, guys, in case you didn't hear the audio, basically, the audio was breaking on itself for some reason. So I think something happened on my end, and it broke the whole system of it. So, guys, oh, wait, oh, maybe that's what happened when I was loading in. Everything was breaking on my game when I was loading in, so that happened. It broke the whole system for me. Guys, we're just going to have to hope that it works this time around, okay? Because I don't want to have to do a repeat of it. Like, guys, if it happens again, then, yeah, you're going to have to look at a bugged version of it. So, guys, yeah, this time around, I'm just going to sit back and enjoy. I'm not even going to speak much. Unless I spot something that not many people did spot. But, I mean, honestly, most likely I'm convinced everyone's already spotted everything. So, yeah, guys, I don't know how much of my audio got muted in there, but whatever. Let's just go in here and let's just enjoy ourselves, shall we? I will start doing the quest things again, but like, honestly, guys, it bugged out during that. Like, it wasn't meant to be like how it was. Like, honestly, like, Kid Leroy was meant to say something at the end of it. So, guys, let's hope this time we don't have our game bug out. Okay, I loaded in a lot faster this time around. Wait, never mind. I'm still loading up. Come on, come on, Fortnite. Please don't break my game, Fortnite. I don't need this. I think I just got an Xbox notification. Fortnite, can you load me up before it starts, please? Because I don't need it to bug out on me. Okay, it's already bugged out once. I don't need it bugging out again. Okay, please tell me I've loaded up properly this time. Come on, Fortnite, please, I beg you, do not break on yourself. I don't need that. I need this video to work properly. Like, I think something I did must have broke the system, guys, for some reason. I don't know why, but something in the system definitely broke. The thing hasn't even shown up on my screen yet. Can't even start gliding. Something's broken here, guys. Like, something's definitely broken. That was a delayed sound. Alright, something's definitely gone wrong, I think. Hold on. This thing boosted us in the air earlier. Oh, and let's check if the sound's delayed. No, the sound's all good. The sound's all good. I think, like, something was... Wait a minute, hold on. Were there fans around here as well? Oh, there's fans here! Midas is...
Don't need nobody else but you and I. She asked me where I'm trying to eat, I told her you decide. Honestly, baby, that's the last thing that's on my mind. Cause all I'm thinking about is in the dollar signs. True love. Caught the range out the window of the dealership. She ain't impressed her daddy out the size of cruise ship. If she
can, I'm not gonna bother them because I've already done the quest. She used to let these people do that.
When I look at you, you look at me, we know what it is. No need to speak, I guess it's love.
Actually, hold on, where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Hey, wait, hold on.
When I look at you, at first you wouldn't take me home, but you embarrassed of me. Your parents said we
were gonna do that, you know.
If they only knew my past, they'd be scared of me. And all these other man, cause they know you got me. And I know you love it. You know they love me. They
say this is me trying to show me off. Look, Kid Leroy up there. I'm Kid Leroy.
Girl, you looking too amazing for me not to say something. The look that's on your face, you ain't gotta say nothing. You're good enough to wait, we don't gotta rush.
Wait, there's love hearts around us.
Yeah, and that's because when I look at you, you look at me. We know what it is, no need to speak. I guess it's love, I guess it's love. When I look at you, you look at
Actually, hold on. I guess it's love when I look at you. Vibing, boy. This is if you watch. Whoa! Yeah. Okay, that guy didn't download the swimming update, apparently. So he dead. Alright, Fortnite, do not bug out on me again. I swear to God, because if you bug out again.
Welcome, friends. I invite you into my humble home. I'm sure you'll find it full of many amusements and surprises.
Sure! Whoa, I did not think I was meant to go out there.
Oh wait, he was programmed
to me from the very beginning?
You said some things about you and us. I said some things that you shouldn't trust. Yeah, we both know you don't give up. Friends with my girl, but you won't. What's your excuse? I'm a blame. I care, I'm giving up. Stop it, but you won't.
Some places are never meant to be found.
They're probably like, what the hell is this guy doing? I'm dancing. Because this is my...
Welcome to my city. It would be wise to watch your step.
Shut up.
Or face the consequences.
Or face the consequences. Yeah, let me get that big dog.
I know that look on your face. You're coming my way. You're coming my way tonight. Here goes another mistake. I know I'm gonna make tonight. Oh, you should let it go. You're better off alone. Cause I'm a bad kid over you. I know that look on your face. You're coming my way tonight. And I will never change. Try, but you're invading my thoughts. And you got 10 fingers right around my heart. Wish I could give you everything that you want, but I won't, no. Oh, you should let it go. You're better off alone. Cause I'm about to get over you. I know that look on your face. You're coming my way. Tomorrow we'll say goodbye. And I will never change.
Yeah, guys, look, like, now the video's caping up properly. Yeah, look, the video buffered out. We know for sure that the video buffered out now. That's what happened last time. Wait, I mean, oh, wait, Hurdling is in here.
Growing up, I used to want to be my Uncle Wayne. Until I saw his body laying in a grave.
Rest in peace.
Growing up, I used to want a Jeep Wrangler.
Range.
Growing up, I used to have a lot of friends.
I'm not bothered to use that song.
Until I saw the money change on.
What the hell is
growing
that
up,
picture?
I used to want a lot of
Fortnite, mate, you need a mouse, though.
Until I met Ben Franklin. I'm writing this from a place
yeah,
that
guys,
you
look,
ain't heard
yeah,
about.
You can see the heavy
and you can only come in through the word
time.
Of mouth.
That's real.
Growing up, I used to tell my mom, work it out.
This is how it's
works
meant
it
to
out,
be.
But now still somehow ain't working out. Growing up, I watched my favorite rappers interviews. I ain't believe them when they say.
got muted, to be fair. Imagine that actually happened, like somehow I didn't get any part of it muted. I'd be like, yeah, song's not right there. Yeah, you might want to get your pipes checked out, mate. Why is nothing playing? Last time I was in here, there was music playing. There we go. You know they love me. They say we sweet under last. I ain't worried about it. They worry about it. Don't worry about it. They always got something to say. Girl, you looking too amazing for me not to say something. The look that's on your face, you ain't gotta say nothing. You're good enough to wait, we don't gotta rush. And that's because when I look at you, you look at me. We know what it is, no need to speak. I guess it's love, I guess it's love. When I look at you, you look at me. We know what it is, no need to speak. I guess it's love. Now guys, when I get to the lobby, I'm actually going to decide to I'll let the coffee audio play. So then guys, when I'm in the lobby, you can hear what the soundtracks are, unless it gets muted. Bye! Yeah. When I look at you. Oh my god. Two things, one Malik is down bad. I'm in trouble now. I said some things about you and Doug. Some people here that are down bad. Some things that you shouldn't trust. Yeah, we both know you don't give up. Friends with my girl, but you won't. What's your excuse? I'm a blame. I care, I care, I don't care enough. Oh, he's just slapping that ass like hell. Also, when I go online, Castle was online. Guys, I might try playing this with him later on, but not on stream, of course, because, well, you know, I don't go on stream again whenever we're done this. You know what? Let's return to the lobby.
And I'm
just
gonna go to the toilet again. Now guys, if you're wondering what just hit the ground in my room when I walked out, basically my coat from my coat hanger that's on my door just hit one of my deodorants.
So don't worry about it. Now guys, I'm probably about to get myself copyrighted by doing this, but guys, just know I do this for you. I'm gonna play those two music tracks. Well, wait, did we get two music tracks or one? Either way. Guys, if this is muted, your fault, because I care about you guys a lot. Can we go back to how it was? I know that look on your face, you're coming my way, you're coming my way. Oh, I like this one a lot more, I'll say. Hold on, I've got an idea. If you can be right, I do the same thing I've got an idea for something, guys. I'm going to swap this to Rogue Leroy. And then that way, I can have two presets. One for his rogue self, and one then for his, like, non-rogue self. I don't like any of those backlings. I'll keep the sword. I need a dark sword glider. Actually, not, no. Wait, did I spell Leroy on the other one with all capitals for Leroy? Yeah, okay. Sorry guys, just for a second there. But yeah guys, well, that was the Leroy event. Awesome. I'll admit, it was good. It was good. Better than I expected to be, actually, if I'm being honest with you guys. Now guys, if you're wondering about that Buster questline, guys, I'll do that stream tomorrow because I'm actually still feeling kind of tired right now. So guys, please don't be thinking like, are you just trying to get out of that quest line? Guys, I promise you, I am not trying to get out of the quest line. I'm just incredibly, incredibly tired. And to be fair, right now, guys, as you heard, I just blow yawn. Like, honestly, my body is trying to tell me I'm tired. So guys, I would rather actually be in bed, to be fair. Oh, wait. Oh, I think I know why everything's buffered, guys. I'm checking the internet on my laptop. The internet on my laptop ain't looking too good. So guys, I don't know what I'll do for the rest of the day. Maybe I might just go play some random creative games, like maybe Horde Night, maybe even the other things, like, you know what I mean, the stuff from everything else. Wait, what were all the rewards? Like, what was the final reward we get? Like, I mean, because I remember now the thing about, there were some sprays as well, wasn't there? I'll equip the sprays to my presets, guys. So firstly, I need to actually put the mute audio on again, so then that way I don't get copyrighted through it. And then, yeah, I mean, I'm probably already copyrighted right now, to be fair. Like, honestly, I bet you anything, guys, more than half that concert got muted. I'll bet you anything. Like, I mean, some of you guys are probably like, no, dude, don't worry. None of it actually got muted. That's because, guys, you're seeing it right now on YouTube. Like, if you're watching me, that is. Like, if you're watching it on YouTube right now, you're actually seeing the fact that it didn't get muted. So, basically, guys, for me, I don't know if it's being muted or not. Before I know, maybe none of it got muted, or maybe every single section of it, just like A.A. Nakamura, maybe all of it got muted. I don't know. There's only one way to find out, which is to upload it and, well, see how much of it got muted. But yeah, guys, like, I had to go in there a second time around so you guys could see what happened with the videos, because something went wrong with one of them on the first time around. Yeah, I'll introduce Casper to it, and now I'll see if he wants to play it together, because, I mean, why not? Like, honestly, might as well have some fun with my homie. Don't know why I called him my homie, but whatever. Nothing weird. Just like, well, we're online mates. Like, I was about to say we're mates, but, like, mostly we're online mates. Like, we're not, like, real world mates. Like, we hardly even know each other in the real world. Like, I mean, we just about know how each other look. Well, he knows how I look. I don't actually remember how he looked. Breaking it in, seriously, such a corny joke. Alright, let's get one of those new Lunar Llamas or whatever they're called. Yeah. Oh no, fuck you. Let's see what this hero we get. We don't get anything that I want, so... Wait a minute, hold on. What was that shotgun called? Dragon's Might. I'm pretty sure there's a legendary version of that, so hell no. Yeah, guys, we're gonna equip those sprays to it as well, so then we've got our sprays from that concert in our preset, so they know, so anyone that I see will know I was there. Little Kid Leroy. Yeah. I can't lie, guys, that was a really entertaining concert, honestly. Like, I've never truly heard of the Kid Leroy, but honestly, I might give his music a listen now. Oh, it's gone. It's gone. Did you hear what I said? If we're not cool. No, no. Weren't we meant to have three sprays? Of course, one we were meant to have a spray that said the kid Leroy was here. Hold on. The kid Leroy Fortnite rewards. Okay, hold on, I need to check what the rewards were, because guys, I could have sworn we had a spray that was like the one that said the kid Leroy on it, but it was a dark version of it, if I'm not mistaken. Let me see, we're meant to get that spray. The kid Leroy was here in the kid Leroy's tag spray. Okay, maybe I might have been wrong then. Alright. Let's think. Why am I still ready? Wait, which one did I just equip? Alright. That was actually good. Wait, let me check something. Come on, Fortnite, you have literally announced what the next group pass is going to be on your website. Announce it on Fortnite itself, for crying out loud. How long does it take, Fortnite? Come on. Jesus Christ. How can it take them this long just to announce something? Oh, I still love that poster though. Honestly, guys. But, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this live stream. That was the Kid Leroy event, which I won't lie, was very, very fun. Like, honestly, I actually enjoyed it more than I thought it would. I mean, more than I thought I would. So, if you guys want to go play it yourself, have some fun on it, and go do it yourself as well. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next stream, which will probably be tomorrow. Trying to do a bit more of that block. So I know, wait, actually, I'm going to be a bit busy tomorrow. Damn it, why have I always got to be busy? Especially when there's a new Venture Zone out. Tell you what, guys. After this game, I'll see what I can do with the Blockbuster questline again. I can't promise you I'll complete it, but I'll do my best. And honestly, guys, I'll do my best to complete it. But I'm not promising you anything, guys, okay? I'm not making any promises. If I can't do it, I'm not going to do it, okay? I'm going to do as much of it as I can. So, thanks for watching. I'll see you in a few moments, guys, when I start my next...